The rear of the machine has been bent in towards the auger, causing the auger to stop turning. So this chain has been disconnected for now. The rear of the machine has a small kink in it. It needs to be straightened out and that chain hooked back up for the auger to work properly.
So we'll go around the front here and you can see where it's
folded in here. It just needs to come back about an inch.
Okay.